According to a report in Manchester Evening News, United are inquiring about the possibility of signing 21-year-old centre-back Mohammed Salisu from Real Valladolid. The report states that Solskjaer is unsure about Victor Lindelof at the heart of this defence and is looking to sign another centre-back to partner Harry Maguire in defence. Valladolid's Salisu is also wanted by Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid and has a release clause of €12 million, United keen on signing the defender. Elsewhere, the Mirror claimed that Solskjaer is planning to let go Chris Smalling, Phil Jones and Marcos Rojo in summer cleaning out at Old Trafford. After axing the trio, the report states that United will make a move to sign Swansea defender Joe Rodon for £20 million, who has been recommended by former Red Devils legend Ryan Giggs. The 22-year-old Rodon was handed by debut for Wales by Giggs and has impressed for the national scene side since then.